press Windows plus R to open the Run window. Type MRT and press Enter to launch the Microsoft Windows Malicious Software Removal Tool. When the tool opens, click Next and choose Quick Scan to quickly check your computer for potential threats. Wait for the scan to finish. If no threats are found, your computer is safe. If threats are detected, they will be listed and automatically removed. Press Windows plus R again, type NETPLWIZ, and hit Enter to open the user accounts window. Look through the list of accounts. If you see anything suspicious, select it and click Remove to revoke unauthorized access. Press CTRL plus ALT plus DELETE and click Task Manager. On the left side, select Startup Apps. Look through the list. If you see anything suspicious or apps you don't use, right-click and select Disable. Disabling unknown apps prevents them from launching automatically, reducing security risks. Finally, press Windows plus R, type CMD, and press Enter to open the command prompt window. Copy and run the following commands to scan and repair system files. Just wait for it to finish, and it will repair any corrupted files. That's it!